small town located in the northwest of Italy. I'm applying for being an associate at the Business Consulting Group of Boston. I always wanted to do something to stand out from the crowd, to do something out of the ordinary from which my parents would be proud and people would look up to me with admiration and respect. So when I was 17, I packed my suitcase and I left Italy to go study abroad 1 year in Odessa, Texas. From that experience, I learned to be self-sufficient, independent, and bold. I learned to not to be afraid to go against the tide. I saw in America a great reward of opportunities, and it tasted a feeling of freedom that I've never experienced before. So I decided to come back from college in 2015. Now, I've just graduated from Texas Tech University in Austin, Texas. I earned a degree in Business Administration and Management with a minor in International Studies. I always maintained my 4.0 GPA, and I graduated from the Honors College with the highest honors, writing a number of theses about economic growth and sustainability of developing countries. I also spent a semester in the fall 2017 in the Stockholm School of Business, Sweden. Traveling, as you can see, has been one of my biggest passions and will always be. When I was a teenager, I lived the most part of Europe, and seeing the rest of the world is on my bucket list. Traveling has been a source of life learning experiences for me. I learned to be independent, open-minded, and flexible. It helped me to expand my horizons and knowledge. It taught me to deal with different situations and adapt to different environments. And also, it helped me to overcome obstacles through creativity and imagination. One of the biggest impacts of my life has been my trip to Africa in 2003. I went to visit my great aunt's religious mission, and I could see with my own eyes the poverty and the social, economic, and political decline in this area. That visit touched me deeply. It inspired me to reconsider my value and seek for innovative solutions to improve the situation. Currently, I speak 6 languages: Italian, French, English, Swedish, Ancient Greek, and Ancient Latin. Italian is my native tongue, so if you have any problem with the Italian branches, I will be more than happy to help. My English is fluent and is my favorite language so far. I speak basic French and Swedish, but I'm planning to take some courses to improve my skills. Finally, although Ancient Greek and Latin are not spoken in today's world anymore, they are very important because they gave me the strategic mindset that each good consultant should have. Those languages with their complex vocabulary and complex words help me to think out of the box, to explore a non-traditional path, to seek for innovative solutions. So my mind is already trained to analyze deeply, to follow non-traditional paths, and to analyze situations from different point of views. Finally, I am a hardworking woman who is ready to take the lead when it's needed, but also to let the others talk when they need to. I always wanted to be a great leader because I know that first you need to be a great learner. Therefore, I'm always seeking for knowledge, and my mind is used to question normal assumptions and to challenge the things of status quo. As Aristotle used to say, there is always something new to learn. Finally, I'm a great leader because I had a lot of experience at the church camp, from which I had to learn with a very great group of people with different backgrounds and cultural experiences. Integrity, passion, love for work, honesty, respect, this is what I can bring to this company. Enriching diversity and integrity is my core value, and I am an ambitious and I have a strong willpower. If I aim to, I aim to the star, and I'm always striving for excellence. I never give up when I face new challenges because I know I can do anything I set